Please welcome Sonia Fernandez, presenter of the European Awards in Medicine 2019.
Bonsoir et bienvenue à tous aux European Awards in Medicine 2019. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the European Awards in Medicine 2019. We are here in this cold Parisian evening celebrating the excellence in medicine in this marvelous and emblematic Ritz Hotel that, as you may have realized, stands out for its incomparable beauty. As opening this evening, we have enjoyed the magnificent voice of soprano Vanessa Cera. Let's have another round of applause for her. First of all, I'd like to thank you all in my name and on behalf of the organization for joining us in this first edition of the European Awards in Medicine, which recognizes the outstanding work of doctors, professionals, hospitals, and private clinics that work daily doing their best in the medical field to preserve our health and investigate new ways to achieve if not than attainable immortality, the eradication of the most dangerous illnesses. Researchers, doctors, surgeons, clinics, hospitals, and associations from different European countries that are here today have been carefully selected for their achievements, contributions, projects, or investigations. I kindly ask you to pay special attention to each one because they have interesting things to show us tonight. Before we get started, let me inform you that the event is streamed through El Suplemento YouTube channel, so you can tell your family and friends to follow the event live by heading to our website, www.theeuropeanawards.eu, and clicking the YouTube icon they will find on the right-hand side of the screen. They can also be part of the event if they want to from home. In addition, we encourage you to interact during the event, uploading your photos or videos in Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, using the hashtag European Awards in Medicine 2019. And one more thing before starting, I remind you that we do have a press set, so please, once you collect the award, we kindly ask you to come to our TV set to leave your impressions in a quick interview that will be video recorded. So please, when you leave the stage, come this way on the right side and then turn left. Ahead, you will see our TV set just in front of you. We will soon meet the awards winners, but first I'd like to invite to the stage Mr. Antonio Queijeiro, director of El Suplemento, in order to say a brief opening speech.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the European Awards in Medicine 2019. As many of you may know, we have a wide experience organizing this kind of events. However, this is the first time we do it beyond our borders. This is our first time doing it internationally, and we have chosen the stunning and emblematic Ritz Hotel here in Paris. You probably understand why. Its special spirit and allure, its charm, the savoir-faire of its personnel. This hotel has the je ne sais quoi of the Parisian way of life. Besides, the history around this building is impressive. It was the first hotel in Europe that offered a bathroom, a telephone, and electricity for each room and for each guest. It quickly established a reputation of its luxury rooms, and it became home for many iconic clients, among them Marcel Proust, Coco Chanel, Ernest Hemingway, or Charlie Chaplin. Not to mention the importance of this city and this place in Europe. Paris is not only the city of love and fashion, but also the city of light. Paris is known as the city of light for having been one of the first in Europe to provide its streets with public lighting by order of Louis XVI. But also for making culture and scientific evolution illuminate reason in a 18th century of progress of individualism, of optimism, which marked the destiny of European history and thought. That light will illuminate us tonight while we reward the hard work and effort that every single award winner has invested in their projects. Scientists, doctors, and health professionals that are here this evening draw the path to achieve progress. It's the first edition. We are not coming alone. We want to highlight the work of important scientific researchers, doctors, and professionals from our country. No forgetting this is a European Award Gala. If we ask ourselves, why does medicine mean? Our answer today may be quite different than that of our ancient ancestors. Today, we see medicine as the art, science, study, and practice of preserving health issues through drugs and surgery. However, centuries ago, the definition of medicine would have been quite different. We are in the 21st century. We have not yet achieved immortality, but we invented vaccines, X-ray, and anesthesia. We discovered penicillin and the human genome. The advances we have done are countless, but many battles remain. Doctors, scientists, surgeons, and researchers across the world get together in a single team against major health challenges, struggling every day in order to eradicate the highest mortality rate diseases. But if medical professionals have something in common, it's in constant dedication, dedication that in many cases involves the sacrifice of their own time and their own families. Health is the most important good that, that human beings have, and it is in their hands, in your hands. With this event, the organization wants to reward those professionals who work every day with great dedication in a sector of permanent evolution, where the update has immediate effects. Before we start with the award giving, I want to thank you of all for being here tonight. We all know the difficulties the awarded have to have here today. We have never imagined we will be facing a strike tomorrow. Something unpredictable. Therefore, today more than never, I want to thank you all of your assistance to this event. I also want to thank the people who tried to be here but could not. We know they have done their best. I want to thank our team for the hard work they have been doing these days for you to enjoy this evening. They are true heroes who have done their best in really difficult conditions. From the presenter to the video team, from the stylists to sound and lighting technicians, coordinators, designers, and journalists. Those were great professionals and foreigners. Because as everyone knows, and you better than anyone can see, never made a sailor expert. Pablo, partner and friend. Pilar, general coordinator and passing companion. Thank you. Congratulations to all the awards winners, and please enjoy the event. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Antonio. The award giving is about to start. I will call you on the stage, and after you receive the prize and take a little photo, we will play a presentation video. And once the video is over, you could say a brief thanking speech, sorry. Now the time has come, and we will finally meet the awards winners. The first award winner is coming to the stage, stands out as a pioneer in the implementation of coronary bypass surgery with mechanical anastomosis and epidural anesthesia. He's a well-known Spanish cardiovascular surgeon. Therefore, the European Award in Medicine 2019 in cardiovascular surgery goes to Dr. Rafael Llorens León, who receives the award accompanied by his wife, Alexia González. Please, a big applause for him. Presents the award, Antonio Queijeiro, director of El Suplemento.
Salvation Army couldn't hold me back. They're gonna rip it all. Taking their time right behind my back. And I'm talking to myself at night because I can't forget. Back and forth into my mind beyond a cigarette. And a message coming from my eyes said, leave it alone.
Hace muchos años tuvimos un sueño y creamos nuestro primer hospital. Gracias a una capacidad visionaria, el proyecto fue creciendo, siguiendo a nuestros pacientes allá donde iban. Un sueño que se hace realidad en la mente de todos los que formamos Hospiden, anticipándonos y ofreciendo las soluciones más innovadoras a través de una red de profesionales adaptados a ti y a tus necesidades. Hospiten en España, México, República Dominicana, Jamaica y Panamá sigue creciendo. Hospiten Global Care.
Good evening, everybody. First, I would like to thank Antonio Guerreiro and the whole association for this European Award, which is a big honor and privilege, and it will be have its significance, especially for all the operated patients. Surely, it will increase their trust, and I will be thankful all my life for their respect and faith in me. I also would like to thank my mentors, the doctors Carlos Gómez Durán, Ramón Arcas Meca, Alejandro Martín Trenor, for everything they have taught me. Furthermore, I want to thank the president of my hospital, Dr. Pedro Luis Covella Suárez, for his trust and his strong commitment to quality, which has allowed the entire team, who I also want to thank, to improve and update our professional activity. Of course, personally, I'm very thankful to my entire family, having these very special people in my life, my parents, my sisters, my wife, my daughters, my son, my in-law, everybody who is present here today in the table number 9, except my parents, my daughters, and my son. Without them, I could have not developed my professional activity the way I did. Thank you for your assistance, everyone.
The next award winner is the only surgeon in the European Economic Community who has managed to accredit himself by examining in 6 different EBSQ, that's European Board Surgery Qualification. He also founded Bisturi Solidario, a non-profit organization which allowed him to lead campaigns in developing countries to treat and train hundreds of people affected by thyroid and abdominal pathologies. The European Award in Medicine 2019 in General and Digestive Surgery category goes to Dr. César Pablo Ramírez Plaza. Let's have a round of applause for him, please, who receives the prize and presents the award, Mr. Antonio Queijeiro, Director of El Suplemento.
único cirujano de la Unión Europea en conseguir la acreditación EBSQ en 6 especialidades quirúrgicas diferentes. Jefe del primer y único servicio de cirugía general y digestiva de Hospital Privado de Andalucía, que cuenta con garantía y sello GECOP en cirugía de cáncer peritoneal. Fundador de Bisturí Solidario, la primera asociación quirúrgica de ayuda y cooperación humanitaria de la región del sur de España.
Good evening. First of all, I want to express my gratitude to the organization committee because of having me awarded and giving me the chance of picking up this very beautiful prize, which is more than a gift. Then I want to congratulate to all my awarded colleagues. Being here means that you really work hard and that your work is recognized by your mates and your equals, which is one of the most important things for a medicine doctor. A mention like this must never be considered as an individual prize. It must be shared. It must be shared with the people who help us every day. I want to share it with my wife, Marta, who is here, with my children, the rest of my family, and the members of my team in Quirón Salud Hospital in Málaga. They make sense to my daily work and they really help me every day. And finally, I want to dedicate this prize to my patients, to all our patients. They are the real incentive for our daily work. They give sense to our lives, and we must never forget that we are here to help them and to offer them all our talent and all our abilities. Thank you very much.
We continue with a multidisciplinary and multicultural psychologist who uses several therapeutic and developmental methods, such as psychoanalysis, counseling, neurolinguistic programming, cognitive behavioral therapy, and hypnosis, adapting himself to the culture and way of being of the person for pleasant and effective consultations. The European Award in Medicine 2019 in the psychology category goes to Mr. Ariel Simony, who receives the prize. A big applause for him, please. Presents the award, Mr. Antonio Queijeiro, director of El Suplemento.
Take care of yourself. I'm advising you. I care about you. So if you feel lost in your mind, in your relationship, in your work, I can help. Our brain is not a dark box anymore. Scientific researchers and most of all neuropsychology studies can make us understand today how we think and how we behave. So it was Ariel Simony, psychologist on time and online.
It's a very big emotion for me to be here with this wonderful organization, because we are all humans, and I believe that we are all doing what we do for the patients with our heart, and something like naturally without thinking, to be one day recognized about this. And today it happens. We are not actors. We are not, like, I believe, like searchers for something that could be extraordinary. Only people that taking care of health and investing themselves in the well-being of their patients, in caring of the health, and it's wonderful to be here to have this wonderful, wonderful moment. So thank you for this wonderful organization. It's a very, very, very nice, very deep moment. Thank you.
Our next award winner is internationally recognized for developing minimally invasive techniques in foot and ankle surgery. He has introduced these techniques to Australia and recently to the USA, as well as to many European countries, training hundreds of surgeons worldwide in these minimally invasive techniques. Therefore, the European Awards in Medicine 2019 in the orthopedic surgery category goes to Mr. David Redfern, who receives the prize. Please come here. Presents the award, Pilar Rodriguez, coordinator of El Suplemento.
Good evening and thank you to the committee. I have to confess that I'm both honoured and humbled. Like most of us in this room, I suspect we owe our journey and success to many other colleagues, and medicine is a wonderful family. And my journey has been fascinating, and I could thank a lot of people. I think a few must be thanked. My special colleague, Joël Vernois, who is from Paris. And he and I have embarked on this journey perhaps 10 years ago now. He's aged better than me, but we've traveled the world, and it's no fun practicing in isolation. It is a lot of fun practicing with wonderful colleagues. So I must thank him and also my Spanish colleagues, and the minimally invasive journey in foot and ankle really was sparked in Spain by Mariano de Prado, who continues to practice and shine a light in this area. And I must mention Pau Galano, who was a fantastic anatomist, who unfortunately no longer with us, but remains with us in our hearts. He has contributed hugely as well. So I'd just like to finish by saying thank you so much. And it's a privilege to be enthralled and fascinated by your career, and I continue to be so. Thank you.
The next award recognizes the work of two dedicated doctors who founded the International Center for Cryosurgery and Cryomedicine, where they promote the cryogenic technique to destroy a tumor of the lung, prostate, kidney, liver, breast, ovary, pancreas, and bones. So, the European Awards in Medicine 2019 in the oncology category goes to Dr. Pedro Torrecillas and Dr. Franco Lugnani. Dr. Franco Lugnani received the awards and presents the award, Pilar Rodriguez, coordinator of the Suplemento.
Thank you. First of all, thank you to everyone to be here. It's a pleasure to be here. It's an honor, of course. And I have to mention that I should have been here with Pedro. Pedro tonight has been called because his granddaughter, a few years old, was almost dead, sunk in a flood in Murcia. So he had to drive his car till Murcia, take care of his relatives, but everything went well. She's okay, and I'm happy to tell to you that everything went very well. But as my friends who has preceded me here, you cannot do something alone. And there is not only Pedro working with me in Malaga, in Clinica Santa Elena. There are other doctors like Antonio Cueto, Alberto Urbaneja, Jiménez Garrido. And we work together as a team trying to give the best to our patient, cancer patients. Cancer patients are, as you know, very often difficult patient in terrible condition. Having a team of friends, let them feel they are not alone, because we are friends taking care of friends, and our patients are our best friends. Thank you.
Unfortunately, Dr. Pedro Torrecillas could not be here this evening, so thanks, Dr. Franco Lugnani, for receiving the award for him too. The Next Doctor latest studies are based on the analysis of food intolerances and their influence on the development of digestive diseases or lesions in the rectal canal. Provided that, the expert highlights that patients are usually misdiagnosed and undergo treatments that do not solve their problems and even get worse. That's why she always seeks the core of the problem. The European Awards in Medicine 2019 Proctology category goes to Dr. Victoria Delgado Diaz, who receives the prize, presents the award Pilar Rodriguez, coordinator of the Suplemento.
Y una estatua de febre arde. And alguien pela noite de breu a procura. E não há quem lhe queira valer. E não há quem lhe queira valer.
La doctora Victoria Delgado se doctoró en Medicina y Cirugía por la Universidad Autónoma de Madrid y realizó la especialidad en cirugía en el Hospital 12 de Octubre. Lleva más de 30 años atendiendo a los pacientes y operando en el Hospital San Camilo, ahora Ruber Juan Bravo 39, y colaborando con ONGs.
Good evening, bonsoir, buenas noches a todos. Thank you for giving me the opportunity to present today the synthesis of my work. Many patients with hemorrhoids and hemiplegia suffer very common symptoms such as flatulence, distension, abdominal noise, constipation, diarrhea, dysfunction of the pelvic muscles, dermatitis, and migraines. These symptoms generate discomfort caused by intolerance to food components, often associated with autoimmune diseases such as hypothyroidism. Intolerance to some food components, mainly sugars, creates fermentation and intestinal flora imbalance. An adequate and healthy nutrition leads to the cure of many anorectal pathologies, which prevents surgeries. But the patients who still have to go through surgery will see better short and long-term results if the intestinal flora is kept well balanced before, during, and after the surgery. I would like to thank the European Awards in Medicine organization for rewarding my work in the field of proctology. Thank you very much. Les deseo una feliz velada a todos.
Let's continue now with a doctor who has been a great defender of dissemination of his specialty, which over the time is getting the recognition it deserves for the work of each and every one of the geriatricians of this country, getting the place the specialty deserves in the medical field. The European Award in Medicine 2019 in the geriatrics category goes to Dr. José María Gómez Reino Sánchez, who receives the prize. Big applause for him, please. Thank you. Presents the award, Pilar Rodríguez, coordinator of the Suplemento.
Good evening. First off, I would like to thank you to the organization, to the committee, and congratulate to all my colleagues who are here, and I'm sure who really deserve these prizes. I'm here to defend my specialty. It's not easy to defend a specialty like mine because it's not popular. To defend the elderly people is not really popular in the medical field. It's very interesting, and it's very important people who is a surgeon or who is a people who investigate, but defends all the elderly people. The people don't understand how hard it is to defend these patients. But if we are not, you don't find people like geriatricians, all of you, when you arrive to elderly, you wouldn't have a good quality of life. We are here for giving you all the quality of life. As you see in my video, we're trying all the elderly people to do things that they'll never think they will be repeat to do, like swimming, and even some of them running or even walking. That thing that for every of you is a very easy thing to do, but for my patients, it's so hard to do. For that reason, I only want you to send you a message, please. Look after your elderly people and try very well to all your elderly patients. Thank you very much.
The following award winner is an eminence of plastic, cosmetic, and restorative surgery, thanks to the introduction of the ultrasonic rhinoplastic technique. The results obtained with this technique are more stable and aesthetically more natural than those of a classic surgery, with a much faster recovery for the patient, being able to recover his usual routine in a much shorter period of time. The European Award in Medicine 2019 in Plastic, Aesthetic and Reconstructive Surgery category goes to Dr. Blas García García, who receives the prize. Presents the award, Lorena Pena, coordinator of the European Awards in Medicine. Let's have a big applause.
Good evening. Thank you very much to the organization for thinking in me to this award. I'm glad to be here this night, collecting this award and sharing with all my colleagues in this event. Congratulations to everyone. I'm in my daily practice. I do facial plastic surgery, but especially rhinoplasty surgery. This procedure is a very complex surgery, so a few surgeons in Spain are almost exclusively dedicated to it. I want to thank this award to all my patients, because they are the source of inspiration to keep improving every day. I want to also to dedicate this award to my family, especially to my wife, Nelida, that is here, for all the time and the sacrifice that they make every day. Thank you very much.
The next doctor has become a referent in his native country, being recognized internationally for his contributions to the field and good medical practice. He's a member of the European Society of Cataract and Refractive Surgery, as well as of the Italian Ophthalmological Society, the Italian Glaucoma Society, and the American Society of Cataract and Refractive Surgery. It's kind of difficult to explain. The European Award in Medicine 2019 in Ophthalmology goes to Dr. Gaetano Cupo, who receives the prize, presents the award Lorena Pena, coordinator of the European Awards in Medicine.
Good evening. First of all, thanks to Antonio Chiaro for the prize and for the splendid location of this evening. I would like to thank my teachers for the doctor is important teachers, like as the life, and my family that supports every day with sacrifice and patience. I thank my Rome Campus Biomedico facility. This is my hospital, where I work every day, that allowed me to maintain a top level surgery and standard every day. Today, for me, is not the point of arrival, but it's a one first step to begin to be more and improved in the care of my patients every day. Thank you for all.
With more than three decades of dedication to public and private medicine, the next award winner focuses his activity in investigating and treating one of the major health challenges nowadays, nutrition disorders, especially those related to overweight and obesity. To recognize his effort and success, the European Award in Medicine 2019 in the endocrinology category goes to Dr. Alberto García Valdés, who receives the prize and presents the award, Lorena Pena, coordinator of the European Awards in Medicine. Big applause.
Pues había un ambiente médico importante, un abuelo, era un médico conocido, nos ponía a leer de cosas y tal, y a mí se me daba muy bien. Hay que conocer al paciente, hay que hablar con él, que te cuente sus problemas, sus situaciones, por qué le pasa esto o lo otro, y eso la endocrinología está muy metida ahí. El propio médico tiene que tener una cierta empatía con el paciente, y hay que tener una relación afectiva que es básica en la relación médico-enfermo, porque al final el médico tiene que buscar salud, y en esto la salud es equilibrio.
Buenas noches a todos. En primer lugar, quiero agradecer a todos los presentes que están con los galardonados, acompañándonos en esta noche estupenda, en el maravilloso marco que nos han traído los organizadores. Y también, evidentemente, agradecer a la propia empresa, al suplemento, para que estemos aquí todos juntos. Sobre mí puedo decir pues, que llevo mucho tiempo trabajando en la endocrinología y nutrición, pero sobre todo en los últimos años, casi 10 años, pues yo y otros y yo trabajamos mucho la nutrición. ¿Por qué? Pues porque ese campo es fundamental. Es decir, ahora mismo los temas que tienen que ver con los trastornos de la conducta alimenticia suponen casi uno de los primeros, si no los primeros, los segundos problemas de salud en el mundo y de enfermedades y de muerte. Entonces, ¿qué quiere decir? Que el conseguir tratamientos desde el punto de vista médico, al margen de otras políticas sociales, económicas, culturales, que tienen una gran influencia en todos los temas de obesidad, por ejemplo, pues es fundamental en el caso médico para mejorar estos problemas de primerísimo nivel actual. En este campo, otros compañeros y yo trabajamos desde hace ya 10 años más o menos en unos sistemas dietéticos que son excelentes desde mi punto de vista y tienen mucho futuro y mucho desarrollo todavía, que son las dietas de sistemas o sistemas de dietas proteicas vegetales. Esto hoy es un resultado muy bueno en general, multitud de pacientes tenemos y francamente estamos muy orgullosos del trabajo que realizamos. Y poco más, simplemente agradecer a todos otra vez y por supuesto a mi familia aquí presente, como a las familias de otros médicos que han intervenido previamente, porque sin ellos no podríamos hacer nada. Y voy a acabar un poco en francés, que me gusta hablar en francés más que en inglés. Rien plus, au revoir, merci beaucoup à tous les présents, bonne soirée.
Let's continue introducing a dedicated gynecologist and listen to this anti-aging specialist currently based in London, holding more than 18 years of clinical experience and who has been recognized by the ABAARM, that's the American Board of Anti-Aging and Retrograde Medicine. The European Award in Medicine 2019 in the gynecology category goes to Dr. Maria Papadopoulou, who receives the prize, a round of applause for her, please, and presents the award, Natalia Sotelo, coordinator of the European Awards in Medicine.
Coincidence makes sense only with you. You don't have to speak high. Emotional landscape.
Good evening, everybody. Thank you for being here. It's a honor, actually, to be here. Thank you, the organizing committee. It's an amazing event, an amazing night till now to be around all these successful and great colleagues of ours, and especially because Europe is our country, it's our family. So it's very important to congratulate all these great doctors. As you can see from the video, my patients, they are my motivation, my driving force, and I hope that everybody is feeling the same way. I'd like to thank, first of all these patients that give me the trust to cure them. And of course, I'd like to thank my husband, my colleague, and my partner in business, in life, in medicine, Dr. Alex Banter. In Banter Medical Institute, actually what we are doing, women well-being, because we are believing that women deserve the quality of life that they need to have, and we are proud to give in London this kind of quality of life. Thank you very much for the honor. Thank you.
After a whole career dedicated to allergologic field, our next award winner and his team were able to demonstrate for the first time worldwide the existence of titanium allergy. He currently focuses his studies on fungal respiratory and food and intestinal allergies, as well as his influence on the appearance of food intolerances, chronic hives, angioedemas, and other chronic pathologies. The European Award in Medicine 2019 in the allergology category goes to Dr. Gerardo Coma González, who receives the prize, and presents the award Natalia Sotelo, coordinator of the European Awards in Medicine.
Inside of me, you don't have to speak. I feel emotional.
Good evening. Buenas tardes. First, congratulations to all the winner, and thank you very much to organization, Antonio, Paolo, and the rest of the team. My daughter says that I speak English very bad, so I will speak in Spanish. Muchas gracias por acordaros de mí y sobre todo por pensar en una especialidad como la alergología, que normalmente es muy valorada por los pacientes, pero escasamente valorada por el personal sanitario. Es una de las especialidades, junto con la geriatría, que la valora más los pacientes que nuestros compañeros, ¿no? Tengo que dar las gracias a mi familia, que es la que me ha apoyado siempre para lograr lo que hemos hecho, mi esposa, mi hija que está aquí presente, mis hijos que no han podido venir, mis padres. Y antes de despedirme, quisiera hacer una mención especial, ya que somos de los aquí presentes, somos tres ganadores, o tres galardonados, mejor dicho, que hemos estudiado en la Facultad de Medicina de Oviedo, lo que estadísticamente llegaría a decir que somos la mejor facultad de España. ¿Sí? Muchas gracias a todos. Thank you very much.
Next award winner numbers are impressive. He has more than 45 years of experience, and had performed more than 10,000 angioplasties, more than 1,000 rotational atherectomies, implanted more than 450 percutaneous aortic valves, perivalvular leaks, rotational atherectomy, and specific bifurcation stents. And on top of that, he pioneered the launch of the primary angioplasty program in Spain for the treatment of acute myocardial infarction. The European Award in Medicine 2019 in cardiology category goes to Dr. Mariano Valdés Chavarri, who receives the prize, presents the award Natalia Sotelo, coordinator of the European Awards in Medicine.
Thank you very much, all of you, to being here. Certainly, the organization committee for this splendid evening that is just starting, but we have something more to go. Now, this event usually are events to thanks. To thanks, first, people. People who support us during all our life. Usually, before, medicine was kind of one and one, the doctor and then the patient. Right now it's more many doctors and one patient. It's kind of everyone is working with the patient, and the work together is the one that make the things completely different. So at the beginning, I want to give thanks first to my wife that support me all over the world, many places in Spain, in USA for 6 years in the Mid-America Heart Institute, and then again in Zaragoza, in Granada, in Murcia, and in Valencia. Many doctors who teach me how to do medicine, in the practical way, with as a doctor taking care of the patient really, and then as a technical aspect. My father first, many doctors in the USA, in Kansas City, where I was trained, and also here in Valencia, in Granada. And certainly all the doctors that I worked with them during all my life. Without them, probably, I'm almost sure that I won't be here. The second thing that I want to give thanks is cardiology. I mean, cardiology has changed completely. Before, cardiology, weak cardiology, the only thing that we used to do was to diagnose and then to give pills. Right now, the thing is completely different. We do things probably as much as they do the surgeons, but much less with simple, not as aggressive that we do. We are implanted valves with a patient that is awake, that we send the patient in 48 hours at home to do normal life. We are almost able to do all kind of coronary without any surgery. And I think that is even the beginning, because probably in a couple of years, maybe 10 years, most of the pathology of the cardiology is going to be done certainly for interventional cardiologists. So with that, I thank you again for being here. It's an honor to be with you and to thank you for all the work that you have been done during your life. Thank you very much.
Let's continue talking about pioneers. because the next doctor is one of the first hair transplant doctors in Turkey and has been performing successful hair transplant operation in his clinic since 2013. He incorporated the application of needle-free anesthesia into hair transplant procedures with the aim to reduce the pain felt during the anesthesia process. Therefore, the European Award in Medicine 2019 in the hair transplant surgery category goes to Dr. Serkan Aygin, who receives the prize and presents the award Pablo Suñer, account manager of El Suplemento.
I'm a creep, I'm a widow. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. I don't belong here.
To all guests. We are from Istanbul, Turkey. First of all, I would like to thank this organization, European Awards in Medicine, for this award give us tonight this amazing city. I'm a dermatologist, but I've been working only in hair transplant field for long years in Istanbul. I think this award is not only for me. We are a very big team, but also this entire team of professionals work with me. We have met a reference clinic in hair transplantation field in Istanbul. This recognition from your organization fills us with so much pride and is a great support to continue our research and care of our work. And finally, I would like to thank my family, my wife and my son. My wife is here, and she is my personal and professional support. Thank you.
Before having a little break to let you go have some fresh air in this cold Parisian night, let's introduce the next award winner. In recent years, he has worked in the field of oral oncology, dentofacial deformities, oral implantology, and facial cosmetic surgery, introducing 3D diagnosis as part of his daily work. The European Award in Medicine 2019 in the oral and maxillofacial surgery goes to Dr. Pablo Rosado Rodriguez, who receives the prize and presents the award Pablo Suñer, account manager of El Suplemento.
Thank you. Buenas noches, bonsoir, good evening. It is a great honor for me to receive tonight this award in this iconic Ritz Hotel in Paris. As it has been mentioned before, for the last 15 years, we have developed our work in the field of maxillofacial surgery. Especially focused on orthognathic surgery and facial plastic surgery, we have tried to help our patients from Spain and abroad. I would like to express my gratitude to all those patients for the trust and to all my staff for their dedication and professionalism. Thank you to my family, to my wife and my children who are the real engine of my life. Je tiens à exprimer toute ma reconnaissance pour l'attribution de ce prix. C'est un immense honneur pour moi de recevoir cette ratification. Muchas gracias. Es para mí un gran honor recibir este premio y sin duda un motivo más para continuar nuestra labor en el campo de la cirugía maxilofacial. Muchas gracias. Thank you very much. Merci beaucoup.
Well, I hope you are enjoying the gala. As I advanced before, let's now have a 10-minute break. We'll meet here again in just 10 minutes to continue revealing the rest of the award's winners. Remember that you can share your photos or video in your social media with the hashtag European Awards in Medicine 2019. See you in more or less 10 minutes. Okay, if someone wants to go out to smoke a cigarette or take some fresh air, just here there's a little door and you can go out if you want to. Thank you. Welcome back, everyone. Please, if you can take a seat. Thank you. Let's continue with this first edition of the European Awards in Medicine 2019, an event organized by El Suplemento. We now continue with a private clinic which based its activity on three key points: a professional human team, personalized patient treatments, and cutting-edge technology worldwide. The clinic is located in Spain and has 500 square meters of floor area fully equipped with state-of-the-art machines. The European Award in Medicine 2019 in Aesthetic Medicine category goes to AA Clinic. Receive the prize, Dr. Alejandro Acuña y Sonia Blanco, partners of AA Clinic. Presents the award, Lorena Pena, coordinator of the European Awards in Medicine. A round of applause. Thank you. Thank you.
Good evening. First of all, I would like to thank to the Suplemento and his director for keeping me in mind to a fabulous prize like the award in medicine. Thank you very much. Now, I would like to dedicate the prize to my work team that is very important to me. Without them, it will be impossible to reach the level of excellence that we have. Secondly, and I think it's the most important for us, I want to dedicate the prize to my patients because they are the most important in my professional career and just for choosing me. Thank you to them. Thirdly, this part is very deep to me because it's my mother life, my mother family in Colombia. Mainly my mother and my aunt for their titanic effort to help me during all my life to get this place at the moment. And finally, I want to a special dedication for my wife. My wife is my unconditional support. It's the most important part in my life. And I have to say that my three children, Guille, Iker, and Africa, they are the engine of my life. At the same time, I want to say congratulations to all of you for this prize, because I know that it's very hard to be here. Thank you very much indeed, and disfruten de la noche. Last thing, and always remember, the sky is the limit. Thank you.
The next award winner has more than 20 years of experience that led him to introduce the most advanced and minimal invasive techniques in urology using robotic assistance. This fact has positioned him among the best doctors within his country, Spain. The European Award in Medicine 2019 in urology goes to Dr. Manuel Ruibal Moldes, who received the prize, presents the award Lorena Pena, coordinator of the European Awards in Medicine.
Good evening, everyone, everybody, pardon, sorry. I apologize, my English is no good, it's Spanglish, but I try to speak in English. Thank you for the prize, Antonio. And I give you, I want to say the congratulations for all my colleagues. I want to dedicate this prize to my mentor, to my team, to my medical team, and I want a special for my, is a important thing is my family, no? This, the family support, all the activity our activity, the activity is very high to in our professions. My specialty is the robotic surgery. The robotic surgery is the more advanced in the last years in surgery. It's very important to decrease the risk of the patient and decrease and increase the quality of the surgery. And it's very important for patients with prostate cancer or other kidney cancer or bladder cancer. But I want, before to finish my speech, I want to remember the words of the Ramón y Cajal. When asked Ramón y Cajal what's the more important advance in medicine, he told the more important advance in medicine is the chair. The chair to speak and to listen the patients. Thank you.
The research expertise on the development of new treatment strategies for various digestive cancers, on the development of new drugs and of molecular markers and diagnostic tools for patients with various digestive cancers, make us call to the stage to receive the European Award in Medicine 2019 in Oncological Research, Professor Erik van Cutsem, who receives the prize and presents the award, Natalia Sotelo, coordinator of the European Awards in Medicine.
Hello, I'm Professor Erik van Cutsem, working at the University in Leuven, and I've spent the last 25 years on different research and clinical projects around patients with different digestive tumors. We have made some progress in unraveling the molecular biology, working on new targeted agents and doing better imaging for diagnosis. And this leads to a better improvement of the outcome of patients through the application of innovative and creative research projects. And in the future, I will continue to invest that for the benefit of the patients.
Thank you very much, first of all, to the organizers. I'm very proud and honored to be here. And I'm here because of the work and the progress that we're trying to do. Digestive gastrointestinal cancers are a frequent problem. Still many patients, too many patients die. But through innovation and creativity, and as you could see in the film also, thanks also to the integration in the most innovative university in Europe, according to the Reuters ranking in Leuven, where I do work, we've been able to make progress, and I'm sure that we will further do that. And for that, all of this is being done for the patients, because that's the motivation, that's the driver when I started my career, but that's still the driver today. The benefit of the patient is central. And with that, I want to thank, of course, also the University of Leuven in Belgium, all my collaborators, the teams, because this is team effort and this is a team award, and my family, my three daughters and my wife that you could see on the slides. Thank you very much.
With more than 40 years of experience behind him and a lifetime surrounded by medical professionals, since he's the fourth generation of doctors in his family, the next award winner stands out for his activity and research around clinical epidemiology. He provides support, diagnosis, and treatment in the areas of microbiology and clinical epidemiology, sexually transmitted and infectious diseases. The European Award in Medicine 2019 in Preventive Medicine goes to Dr. Juan Antonio Abascal Ruiz, who received the award with his beautiful niece, Pilar or Carmen, I don't know which one it is. Rodríguez Méndez presents the award, Natalia Sotelo, coordinator of the European Awards in Medicine.
Hola, buenas noches a todos y felicidades a todos los premiados. Solo quiero decir, felicitar a la organización y decir dos cosas. En primer lugar, que el día es un hallazgo total, el marco es incomparable y yo qué voy a decir, como antiguo alumno del Instituto Pasteur, es mi segunda ciudad y la amo. No quiero hablar ningún idioma, solamente hablar castellano. Decir que hoy me rodea toda la gente que quiero en esa mesa, la poca gente de mi familia que me queda, mi hermana, mi sobrina, mis niñas favoritas, y decirles a todos que el día es tan hermoso que está muy cerca de las Navidades. Entonces, desear felicidad a todos hoy es muy fácil. Por eso, felices fiestas, feliz Navidad y felicidades a la organización, a todos los organizadores y a todos los que han hecho posible este bello día. Muchas gracias.
House for Pilar, please. The most beautiful girl here tonight. Let's now focus on a unique clinic in Zurich, which provides absolute discretion, trust, and humanity for psychological treatment and recovery. Its precise location is a closely guarded secret for reasons of security. The clinic is ideal for the treatment of high net worth individuals who are used to the best of everything, including medical resources. The European Award in Medicine 2019 in rehabilitation goes to Caldac Clinic. Received the award Dr. Claudia Maria Elsig, founder and owner, and presents the award Pilar Rodriguez, coordinator of El Suplemento. We're going to see a video a little bit longer because it tells a story. I hope you understand it. Thank you. Satisfy my heart. It's so good to feel. Love is
all. A mask is ephemeral. It can alter appearances, hide away pain, fear, and emotion. It offers second chances. It is an escape and a rebirth. It is a way of coping with internalized struggles. Yet, beauty from the freedom of mask. This beauty embodied within is eternal.
I feel very honored to receive this prize this evening. Thank you very much. After 25 years of experience in psychiatric field, I always was a visionary, and Caldac Clinic allows me to make alive this vision. Unfortunately, in our time, psychiatry is associated with shame and guilt very often. This shouldn't be the case. We treat patients with trauma, with addiction, with borderline personality disorder, with depression, with anxiety, and more. And a psychological help could be needed by all of us sitting in this room. I thank my big international team because without my team, I couldn't achieve anything. And our clients give us every day the joy and the energy back to continue day by day our work. Thank you very much.
grass has covered my life and has changed my day.
Our next award winner is an expert in neurosurgery, a specialty that deals with brain surgery, spinal pathologists, and peripheral nerve surgery. He has already presented more than 600 communications in national and international congresses and organized 40 of them. Besides, he has published 10 books related to his specialty. The European Award in Medicine 2019 in neurosurgery goes to Dr. Francisco Javier Villarejo Ortega, who receives the award, and presents the award Pablo Suñer, account manager of El Suplemento.
Good evening. It's an honor for me to receive this award. Thank you, Antonio. Thank you, Pablo. Since the beginning, I decided to work in the central nervous system. I have dedicated all my life. Anyway, I can tell you that I have two loves in my life. One is my wife, Flor, that is here, and the other is neurosurgery, that I devote all my life. Thank you very much.
The next award winner's researchers have contributed to the development of techniques that allow an early diagnosis in the field of rheumatology. This fact has made him an eminence in his specialty. The European Award in Medicine 2019 in Rheumatology goes to Dr. Francisco José Blanco García, who received the award and presents the award Pilar Rodríguez, coordinator of the Suplemento.
Hi, good evening. As the rest of my colleagues, first of all, I would like to give thanks and special thanks to the European Awards in Medicine organization for giving me the galardon in rheumatology. For me and for my research group, as you can see in the slide, all my slides is with my group because it's the more important part in my research, in addition to my family, of course. For me and for my research group, it's a pleasure and an honor to receive this award, and thank you very much. The rheumatology is one of the specialties of the medicine that more has enhanced the last years. And this improvement has been occurring in both fields,
the diagnostic and the treatment. Right now, we count with fantastic treatments to have very good results in efficacy, and we can treat patients with rheumatology disease with very successful results. Our group had a very active participation in the development of these new drugs called biologic therapy and small molecules. We have involved in more than 100 clinical trials during the last 10 years. In addition, we have published more than 500 scientific papers, 29 doctoral theses, and 6 patents. Also, we have made important contributions in the field of diagnostic. We are leaders in the application of the mass spectrometry to identify new biomarkers, diagnostic, prognostic biomarkers, and therapeutic response biomarkers. Today, we have developed 3 proteomic kits, microarrays of proteomes, to perform diagnostic of knee osteoarthritis in pre-radiographic phase. This means that we avoid the radiographic studies to say whether a patient suffers knee osteoarthritis. And also, we can predict who people go to develop knee osteoarthritis in the next 8 years. In other words, we already apply the personalized medicine. The precision and predictive medicine in rheumatology is the present and is here. For conclude, besides to give thanks to all members of the rheumatology department of my hospital, Hospital Universitario A Coruña, and all members of the research group, I would like to give a big and enormous special thanks to my family for its unconditional support during all this. Thank you very much and enjoy the dinner.
Let's now talk about a global biopharmaceutical company that do not look away and cares about the forgotten. The next award winner serves patients and families affected by rare diseases through the discovery, development, and commercialization of life-changing medicines. The European Award in Medicine 2019 in biopharmacology goes to Alexion Pharmaceuticals. Received the award Michelle Mercury, Clinical Development Head of Alexion Pharmaceuticals, and present the award Mr. Antonio Queijeiro, Director of El Suplemento. And Pablo Suñe. Sorry, Pablo.
Try again. Good evening. Thank you. Thank you to Antonio, Pablo, Natalia, Lorena, Pilar for the great organization and the nice opportunity to be here in Paris to enjoy an evening of fun and also of recognizing the work that many people around Europe is actually doing. I'm European, but I work and live in the US now. And represent here a company that is devoted to develop a drug for rare diseases, diseases that are affecting less than 500,000 people in the world. Tonight, I would like to first recognize the fact that I'm here to receive this award on behalf of all the patients who are affected by Wilson disease. Wilson disease is a genetically driven malformation of a protein that actually allow us to manage copper in our body. Copper is an essential element that is important for the energy balance of our biology. Unfortunately, these patients are affected by a protein defect that allow for the accumulation of this essential element that is very toxic in them. Therefore, I certainly, on the first time, received this award on behalf of all the patients who are still struggling with this disease. Secondly, I would like to actually recognize that this award is also won by a European-based pharmaceutical company in Sweden, Wilson Therapeutics, who discovered and brought to the patients for the first time this medicine. Thirdly, I would like to recognize all my 3,000 plus colleagues at Alexion who worked around the world to actually develop not just Alexion 1840, the code for this experimental medicine, but also for many other rare disease treatments. 1840 is an experimental medicine. It's not available to patients, but we are working very hard and with an increased sense of urgency to provide this new medicine to the patient with Wilson disease. The reason is that still today, after 100 years from the first original description of this disease, patients are underdiagnosed or are misdiagnosed or are diagnosed too late when the disease is irreversible. Too many children, too many young adults are still suffering from this disease that are sometimes leading to irreversible symptomatology. Our goal is to develop a new therapy that is effective, is safe, and is well tolerated. The most important concept is tolerability. Drugs exist today, but teenagers are not allowed from their own body to accept these therapies and therefore develop symptoms that are irreversible. Again, on behalf of the patient with Wilson disease and their family and caregivers, from Wilson Therapeutics and Alexion, I would like to thank you very much for this award.
The next doctor is a pioneer in pharmacoepigenetics, a discipline that studies the interaction between genes and medicines. This was a huge discovery since it allows the doctor to find the most appropriate treatment for the patient. Therefore, the European Award in Medicine 2019 in Genomic Medicine goes to Dr. Ramon Cacabelos, who received the award. Present the award Mr. Antonio Queijeiro, Director of the Suplemento, and Pablo Suñer, Account Manager of El Suplemento, too. Thank you.
El doctor Ramón Cacabelos es uno de nuestros más eminentes científicos, catedrático de medicina genómica y director del Centro Internacional Euroespes. Cuenta en su haber con más de 200 proyectos de investigación, 1.700 publicaciones científicas y 20 libros. Es editor de la primera guía mundial farmacogenómica y el primer tratado de farmacoepigenética. Es responsable de varias patentes, entre las que destacan la vacuna EB101 contra el Alzheimer y el bioproducto Atremorin para el Parkinson. En su ideario personal, lo que más honra a un hombre es su entrega a los demás.
Good evening, everybody. Just my apologies for a brief introduction in Spanish, and then if I have time, I'll continue in English. Tengo que confesaros, si me perdonáis los mayores por tutearos, que llevo sufriendo toda la tarde dentro de esta sala, hasta el extremo que no sé si estaré desarrollando una gastritis aguda. ¿Por qué? Es terrible la pugna que se ve de gran parte de nosotros con el inglés. ¿Y qué es lo que ocurre? Que no necesariamente para ser internacionales tenemos que transmitirlo en inglés. La internacionalización se lleva en la cabeza, no en la lengua. Por lo tanto, no necesitamos el mensaje del Brexit o el lenguaje del Brexit para internacionalizarnos. Aparte, que lo que ha ocurrido hoy tiene dos consecuencias graves. Una es que si a alguien se le ocurre comparar la belleza, la inteligencia y el inglés de nuestra presentadora con el inglés de la ciencia, el resultado es nefasto para la ciencia y para la medicina. Y si a alguien se le ocurre, una vez que las cámaras proyecten nuestro mensaje en inglés y crean que el nivel de la ciencia es similar a nuestro nivel de inglés, desde luego el resultado va a ser catastrófico también. Por lo tanto, el mensaje es que creo que todos los que hoy han sido premiados han hecho cosas suficientemente importantes, suficientemente trascendentes, como para merecer esa internacionalización y, por favor, que no sean medidas esas contribuciones por el nivel de inglés con el que nos expresamos. Así es, muchas gracias. Y lo que quería decir, obviamente, no voy a hablar de genómica, lo que voy a decir sencillamente es que cuidemos nuestros genes para que nuestros genes nos cuiden a nosotros. And of course I'm not going to neglect our dear colleagues, non-Spanish speaking colleagues. I want to congratulate all of you and appreciate your excellent contributions. And thank the organizers for having the opportunity of meeting here and creating this kind of awards for medicine to prize the contributions in medicine. Thank you very much.
Well, the prize giving is coming to an end. Let's move on with our last but not least award winner. It is a reference center in the Spanish private health sector thanks to its multidisciplinary medical team, its extensive portfolio of services, and the latest generation equipment and technology available to it. Furthermore, to provide the best patient care is its main objective. That is why the European Award in Medicine 2019 in Patient Care goes to Inmaculada Hospital of HLA Group, received the award Dr. Francisco Martí Jiménez, Medical Director of Inmaculada Hospital of HLA Group, present the award Mr. Antonio Queijeiro, Director of El Suplemento, and Mr. Pablo Suñer, Account Manager. Thank you.
HLA Inmaculada es el hospital referencia del grupo HLA en Granada. Con más de 19.000 estancias en 2017, el 93% de sus pacientes están satisfechos o muy satisfechos con la atención recibida. Una media de 66.000 urgencias y más de 11.000 intervenciones quirúrgicas al año hacen de este centro uno de los más relevantes de Andalucía. Los pilares sobre los que desarrolla su actividad se centran en la medicina, la experiencia, las personas y la tecnología, situando al paciente en el foco de su labor.
Bueno, pues buenas noches. Agradezco al suplemento Antonio, Pablo, Pilar, la oportunidad de poder recibir este premio. Y que lo recibo en nombre del grupo al que represento, que es el grupo HLA. Grupo HLA, grupo de hospitales Lavinia Sisa, formado por 15 hospitales y más de 35 centros médicos de especialidades. Ahora lo recojo en nombre de nuestro presidente, el doctor Francisco Iborra, y, cómo no, en nombre de todo el personal que compone la plantilla del Hospital Inmaculada Grupo HLA. Thank you very much.
Okay, so this is it. We conclude now the award-giving ceremony, but the event has not finished yet. Congratulations to all the award winners. It's undoubtedly a well-deserved distinction for all of you. We thank the stylist Tomás Salcedo from Tommy Estilistas for his invaluable involvement in the styling of the entire Suplemento staff. Thank you. So let's hear it very loud for him. Thank you. And please, after the dessert, I ask the prize winners to come with their award to the main entrance of the hotel, where we will take the traditional family picture. We kindly ask you to come, if it's possible, one person with the award. And again, congratulations to the award winners. Thank you all for your attention. Enjoy the evening and bon appétit.